I describe it as go big or go home, and you have gone big.
I did. I don't know if I was intending on doing that, but after all the things I've walked through and me standing here having this conversation with you and the mental space that I'm in, I don't regret it, and I'm really glad I'm doing it. I think my lupus flare-up was really difficult. It was really hard, and it was painful, and a lot of stuff was going on, and it was a lot of medication and going to the hospital, so it was hard.